Hello and welcome back to Fury Unleashed, the lovely little comic book game where I decided to switch up my loadout and decide on the second comic book. Mix things up. It's been a little bit. So far, I mean, I'm a bit slow compared to my other episodes. Plus, this is a harder section with starter weapons. Because, you know, starter weapons usually tend to suck. I just realized my microphone is in the perfect position to block my health. And just... there we go, I can see everything again. Grenades don't even fully kill these guys. Ugh. Ah, thank goodness I got a gun. That's a shotgun buzzsaw launcher. Daisy. Oh, I can't do it like that. Lovely. Sure. Armor. Quite useful. Ah, oh, boy. Oh, you're a big boy. Ooh, yes. And up and up and up I go. I can't stop it to keep getting it. Down, down. Okay, down, down, down. I killed 90%. I guess that's good enough, you know? Not trying to be MVP, just trying to be a good player. One second. Sorry about that, my cat was busy marking his territory in my room again. Annoying little shitty cat. But he is my cat, so. Oh, this is raw, boys. I was even close to that. Crap, right. There we go. What do you got? I could use good weapons. Let's see. More damage. It's long range, which I do need. I'll take the sniper rifle. I could also deal with a health boost. I'll grab you. I'll grab you. What you got for me, man? A 1,000 golden. If I lose almost all my health. Yeah, none of your deals are worth it. Not mean to press F, but okay, I did. Recognize that was a grenadier. Oh well. That's a worse version of the one I already have. Oh, it throws out grenades instead of shrapnel. Nah, I'm good. So screw all of you. Annoying ass buggers all over the place. Oh, it's a boss fight. Okay, I wasn't expecting this. Oh, that's quick. Oh. Okay, there's two bosses technically, I suppose. I get you. Okay, let's see what we got. Infinity SMG. Now, what kind of stuff could I get to with an infinite SMG? I don't want to switch out my sniper rifle because that pierces enemies and it freezes them. Which, as I don't need to tell anybody else, is pretty fucking good. So, I think I'll switch it out with the saw blade launcher. And sure, that's a good close range, but so is a infinite supply of bullets. Yes, it's that hard for me to think of the word bullets. Surprising, I know. Yeah, sure. I mean, more armor, more grenades, so yeah. Annoying little piece of shit. Oh, I backtrack. Always fun. I am dying. Screw you. Large donation, what we get? Reduces damage taken by 5%. That puts me at about... That gives me almost 10 extra health. Alright. I think so. I'm not good with laughs. Ooh, incendiary grenade. 10 more damage and also deals that. I'm afraid not now. Not pulling the surf because I'm accurate. I'm put here because I'm good at the kill. Sort of. Barrel. Oh, hello. Ow. Twice now I've been hit right in the face by that thing. There we go. Not the cleanest, but it works. Yeah, sure. Oh, what do we got here? Okay, defeat everything without getting hit once. What did even hit me? What hit me? I swear I'm firing even faster than I normally do. And I normally fire pretty fast. Nah. Seriously? Okay, I'll take it. Sticky bomb launcher, or... sure. Okay, that's pretty neat. I like this one. Ah, awesome. What did I get? I don't want that. I missed three portals, okay. And I only kill 57% of enemies? What? 51%? What? I went through every room. Fury had almost reached the command center of the military base. Destroying it would bring the course of history back on track. There's just one rather large obstacle to overcome. The Mega Shell. Okay, how am I supposed to dodge that one? Oh, did I just duck underneath it? Come on, you're nothing. My grandmother is a better Nazi than you. Alright, what'd I get? A shit ton of grenades works. Nazi's ultimate weapon of destruction that was destroyed. Entire base descended in chaos. Future technology would no longer be a threat to the Allied forces. The war still had to be won, but Fury's work here was done. You know, the skeleton Fury with a, slasher movie mask. And guns. Lots of guns. When we first saw the alien mothership orbiting Earth, we thought they had come in peace. They had not. It turned out they were just preparing their forces for full-scale invasion. Sending Fury into that action was the best chance we had to stop them. Because nobody's as great as me. Fury! Oh, you can go ahead and die. Thank you for dying. Please do it sooner. Ooh, a flamethrower. I'll whip it out with my Infinity SMG. Okay, it's got a limited range, but... Nice. Fire poking to the fire gun. Oh, fire gun. Flamethrower. Trying to reload that gun, just keeps hot swishing from it. There we go. Oh, right, there's spikes on walls now. Die already. Ow. Alright, what's up here? Buster fire grenade. It would refill it all, so sure. Reload speed is good, even if I don't quite reload it much in necessity. Hey, he didn't get the little orange outline for when he was 10. Screw all of them. Oh, I'm about to die. I died. Wow. Well, this was a bit of an end game. But, I figure I'll just do one thing for once instead of doing multiple things until it's an hour long. Most people don't even watch that long anyway, so 20 minutes, hey, why not? So if you stayed this long, I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you'll tune in next time. If not, or if so, bye-bye.